Living in the worst drought in the country, people wouldn't complain about rain. But some New Mexicans are saying they've had enough for now after a huge rainstorm last night. News 13's Emily Younger has that story from Carlsbad.
Water just came everywhere. It's like the Mississippi River.
That's what Susan Houston says this canal in Carlsbad looked like a few hours ago.
It just kept coming and coming.
She and her family live right in front of where this CID levee broke, turning their neighborhood into a lake.
I know the house, just two houses over, it flooded the house.
According to the Eddy County Sheriff's Office, last night's thunderstorm caused a whole lot of problems, including heavy flooding, heavy traffic, and a wave of power outages. The rain was so intense it broke off part of the CID levee just east of North Canal Street. Neighbors say when this levee broke, it caused damage in more places than one.
Well, it's not good for them. It can damage their hooves and cause problems, so that's why when I got here, I wanted to get them up on dry ground as quick as possible.
Brad Bradley works and takes care of the horses on this property about a quarter of a mile away from where the levee collapsed.
Came home to knee-deep water in most places.
Knee-deep water, Bradley says, destroyed about 25 bales of hay, costing nearly $500. Bradley says he's glad they finally got some rain, but he won't be disappointed if it's a while before the next storm rolls in.
Please, no more rain for a while.
Emily Younger, KRQE News 13.
Carlsbad was also hit with pea and golf ball sized hail. About 2,000 homes and businesses lost power, but as of 1 this afternoon, most of them had gotten it back. No one was hurt in the storm.